I still believe that James Reimer is going to be a legitimate quality starting NHL goaltender. He's already, our strength coach worked out with him the other day. He's in unbelievable shape. He's working his tail off. He's made it clear he's not handing that net to anybody. So if we can upgrade at a reasonable price, we're going to. And if we can't, we're going to start with what we have. And certainly I don't feel any pressure to do it now. We don't need a goaltender until opening night.
Thanks, Brian.